In this video, I'm reviewing a vintage LEGO Technic set. This set number 8236 is the Bike Burner. And this set came out in 2000 with 60 pieces. And it's a very interesting build, so that's for sure. You get a very nice tricycle there. We can steer the tires there on the front with the handlebars there, which is very effective. You get two stickers there. Well, actually four of them. And yeah, what you see is what you get. And there are two stickers on the front where the seat is. For two tactic beams, we get two of them. So in total, we get six stickers. So yeah, the stickers have seen better days. And here's the instructions. There are no mistakes, there are no missing pieces. And I don't have the box intact anymore. And in the comment section down below, let me know what your favorite and least favorite part of the set is. And if you had the budget to buy this one, would you pick this one up? I think it's a very nice build. Very simple and very effective. And yeah, this set of my A236 is the Bike Burner. And I totally recommend you to get this set.